What's up, guys? Wrestler Gaming here, and welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. I haven't posted in the last 3 days because I just vomited the whole time. So, you know, I wasn't feeling well. And the Ratchet suit, like, change or something? I don't really remember this game. Who keeps on seeing that? Who keeps on saying that? For real, like, that's annoying. Alright. I think we're finished with this. Yep, we're finished with this. Level. Wait. Right here. Aha! I don't want the Groovatron, though. I'm gonna save a... Special rounds fire straight through enemies, making energy shot twice as lethal. Okay. Bruh, why did I feel like this is gonna be so overpowered when we're done with it? Hopefully we're near the ending of this game, cause you know, I have Overwatch and Kingdom Hearts, the new Kingdom Hearts coming to me. I saw gameplay of it. It's so good. It's 60 frames per second, which no Kingdom Hearts game has ever been. Let's go over here. I have to go back to this, don't we? Oh, no. It's just right there. Fuck.
Surf.
Surfing the wave. You gotta surf the wave. You gotta surf the wave. It's not a wave. Why do I care about singing that song?
Surfing the wave. You gotta surfing the wave.
It's literally right there. Is it? Yeah, it's right there. How the hell did I get it over there then? Oh. I'm an idiot. Okay, over here. There you go. And we're about to go to that planet that they always tell us to go to. Which is... No, not that one. Wait. Oh, there's two more? Okay. I'm gonna upload two episodes today. See if it does upload, because my internet's slow as hell. And let's see. I need a new charger, because my charger is about to snap too. I've been also playing Batman throughout my break, so I could just barely speak through it. Oh. Deploy ground team. It's a water level, isn't it? Here I come to save the day. And it's Ratchet and Clank. Boom. Oh yeah, it was different because the helmet he had on. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drake's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland. Really? This island's too beautiful for that. It's locked. All right, let's go.
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before.
Ratchet, what are you staring at?
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Jack's...
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. Just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to
a... What comic book, though? That's the question. No, I'm not going your way. I saw... Nope, okay.
The Blue Voids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils.
but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Kind of feel bad for them though. If you think about it, Groovitron Mine. Do I even have a thing for a Groovitron? Oh, I do. Wait. Oh. Where are you guys coming from? Oh, another car. temporal repulsor. What does that go with? That is like own. Yep, it's his own set. Alright. What are you doing? Let's go.
It's a telepathopus.
Oh, these. No, wait. No. Oh, did I just change my order? Oh, no. I didn't. Oh, God. There you go.
Hey, that was pretty good.
I don't want to come see you. Let me see. Let's go. Pretty much. Oh, my friend went online. Why am I getting so much? Oh, no. Stop it. Stop it. Gotta get everything you need, man. Pretty sure I missed some over there.
Oops, blowback's overboard. Come on back now. We have an ocean to save.
Can't you?
Now is not the time for a swim.
Wait a minute. There's anything underwater? There is stuff underwater. Aha! Golden bolt. It takes forever to reach the surface, man. Literally takes it forever. I'll look after this area. Bro, this is like the slowest I can go. Not the slowest, the fastest. That doesn't make any sense. What I just said. Oh, we're already back. Okay, we're here. Oop. Give me the health. Oh, I hate these. Really? Why they're here? I hate these guys, man. And the piranhas. The piranhas I can deal with. The piranhas anybody can deal with. Ooh, that gave me a lot. All right, let's go. Where? Hey, more coins for me. I'm not complaining. I don't complain about these guys, though. Oh my god, can these guys die? I hate these guys so much. The warmonger. The warmonger. Pretty sure I already have that. Yeah, I have that. Oh no, no, I didn't. Fuck them. Fuck that. Nope. Go the fuck away from me. Oh, he's gonna fuck me. I died to explosive in a barrel. Go away. Thank you. It's these guys again. What's up? Let me have a little bit. Oh, okay. I already got another Mr. Zircon. I think I'm speaking too soft. He's doing good. Oh god. What the hell is that? Wow, so threatening. You guys are easy. Alright. Is that the exit? I hope it's the exit. Because I get seasick. No, I don't. I don't think I do. I haven't been on a cruise for a while. No problem, bruh. That's so convenient. That's so convenient that they have a button on the other side. You know, because platformers. Oh, these guys. It is. Wait, something else is shooting at me. Something just shot at me. Oh, that was just shot at me. Aha! It's kind of obvious that it was just right here. Come on. It was really obvious. That's what you call a packet, boy. That's what you call a packet. Actually, really useful. 5%. 5% in video game. Yeah, that's really useful.
out of here. This is legit their fault why the enemies are right here. Ooh, I cleared all of them. Didn't give me a lot of money though, but cleared all of them. And there's nothing over here. Can I get over here? Nope, invincible wall. Here, go up. Three, start this shit all over again. I'm an idiot and thought there wasn't gonna be an invisible wall there. Oh my god, where are they? Wow. Button again. It's actually really impressive. It kind of reminds me of that level from like a Star Wars Battlefront. I forgot what the name of it though. How crazy these guys. You get out of the sky, you die, and then you die. Oh, and is this. How much damage does this do? Just not even with critical. Oh my god, that like took away like half his health. Oh god, there's another one. There another one? Yep. They're not even difficult at all though. That they're gonna have these fucking minions all over the fucking place. A Blark teapot. Where did the health go? I legit. Some BS, man. I legit shot that right in the. Right in the square face and didn't do anything. There you go. Now to deal with the lesser enemies. That's what I should have done. Okay, you're not dead. Why? Okay, there you go. Oh my god! I didn't mean to. The plumber. Oh yeah, that guy. I like that guy. That guy was cool. Rotanium.
Oh, come on, don't make me say it.
My call or his call? Shut up. All right, you got enough bolts? Oh, it's this guy. What?
Exactly what we need. You lead the way.
You understood him? Wait. No, wait. Oh my god. Of course they run off again. Excuse us. Upgrade this first. Have larger weak points. The bolts shatter on impact. Ooh, it's actually really useful. I feel like the Warmonger would be really useful. Impact area. All right, let's go. Okay, fully customizable? Not yet. That thing right there is kind of terrifying me, surprisingly. What the hell is that? Stand on this. Why can I not stand on this? What is that little visor you're wearing right there, buddy?
We have reached our destination.
Were we here? Yeah, we were here. Oh, right, he's gonna repair my ship. I totally forgot that's the reason why we got him. What did he even do? That's the thing. Pokitaro. Tesla rockets. I have Tesla rockets. Wait. I am. Okay. Barrel roll. Oh, these are what these guys are. Ow, what the? Really? I lose health by that? That's stupid. Makes sense, but it's stupid. Give me my. Yeah, and health. Where that one went? Aha! I'm gonna cut you off. Can I slow down in this? Make it rain. I'll make it rain on them, ho! Oh. Each one of them gives me health. That's kind of convenient. That's really convenient, actually. How about if I make it an option, huh? I'll make it an option for you. I need to kill more of these things. Thank you. I got hit by the smallest thing and took away 2 health. That's kind of funny. Oh, yes, gimme. How dare you just tease me like that, game? Is there like a time limit that I'm not aware about?
There you go. Oh, I suddenly shot it. Out of here! Let's go! Splash down! Yeah, I got a trophy for that too. Barrel roll! Get out! Da-da-da-da-da! Yep. Updating the software. Updating. Kill updating. And presto. She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But techno, Cully. So, just because we're Galactic Rangers, we're allowed to break the rules? I like this guy. That means some of you. Oh, sorry. I suddenly hit him. Oh, wait. Wait. The hell? How am I doing? Security barrier disabled. Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now. Okay. Keep going faster. Nope, of course not. Blark pumping station. All right, let's see what's in here. Probably, and I would like some nice loot. Say something. Can I hit it? I need one of those bombs. Where's one of those bombs? Oh, there's where you can put the trespasser. But how do you deactivate this? Over here, I bet. What are you doing? Give me more. Oh, I forgot. I totally forgot I had this. Oh well. Where did all the water go? That's a good question. Ah, video game logic. Wait, what? Oh, he did upgrade it. Oh, can I move more faster now? I want to move more faster. Wait, what if I go up? Okay, let's see this. If this minigame is bullshit, this probably is. This is easy. That was not hard at all. Nana D Simone, what are you doing? What are you? Oh, you're a piranha.
No, grab onto it, Ratchet. Ratchet! No, not that, you idiot. Not that, fuck. You goddamn fucking bitch. Ratchet, give me that. Ratchet. Ratchet. Really, we have to go back to do the hydro displacer shit. I hate swimming in this water. Oh well. Yeah. That's what I just imagined doing that. Yes, give me the more monies. Give me the monies. It didn't hurt me once. I'm just randomly swinging all over the place. Oh my god, how many more are there? We just got like 2,000 things just for literally just swinging, just smashing just square, and I liked it. Wait a minute, better way I can get up here with this. I said with this. No, did I really? I did not move my. Okay, let me go back and see if I got the crates over here. And yep, I did. Okay, let's go. Surface. Now dive. I am wretched. Oh, I'm wondering what the hell that did. Just realized the platform, right? Oh, it's an in and out platform too. Of course, an RPG can't be not an RPG. RPGs can't be an RPG without grinding for shit. But a platformer can't be a platformer without these moving. I could just legit just do that. I don't think for this part though. Come on. It's kind of funky once I think about it. Give me that. Take the holo cord or the holo pack. Ooh, the pack. What just happened? Oh, okay. I just received a weird notification from Instagram. I think that I just got a new set. Oh no, this. Oh no, I didn't get a new set. The Zircon family, the hell? He has a wife. Oh god damn it. Okay. It's kinda easy. Okay. What am I missing now? Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do here? What? We're back where we started, damn it. Randomly do this, randomly do this. let me switch this. This has to be over here. It has to be. God, here comes a whole episode trying to figure this shit out. I thought I was gonna encounter this again in this game, but apparently I was wrong. No, there's no way that's no hit. That'll hit. Wait, go over there. This one right there. Wait. Over here. Now this one. This one would be blocking it though. And this one would be blocked. So this one obviously doesn't go here. This one goes here. Probably. Not. Yeah, probably not. I don't know what to do. Yeah, it's the thing. That's the thing about this. Everything works. Is there... No, nothing in the top level is affected, so I should only focus on this one. And this one's kind of really annoying me now. I want the auto hack program, alright? Whoever said that, I think that was Clank. Can you find a perfect? Oh! Did it! Aha, I didn't need no auto hack program. I just needed random smash. That's what I basically just did. Haha! Wait, what the fuck? Random smashing of the buttons. Boy. That sounds chaotic. And it was chaotic. Oh my god, bro. I'll take it. Bro, I'll take this shit everywhere. For explosives, they really don't have like a lot of range, do they? Just touch it with your nose, go back up, okay. Go back down. Collect everything over here. Go back up. Go back down. Thank you. continue over here. Ooh, that cleared out a lot. There's nothing. What's the point of this? I don't know. Oh my god. Holy shit. That's really satisfying, actually. I was wondering what the hell was making that noise. Just got a card. Note to self, I need to like finish like the battle cards first. I won't get like 5% more. Cause those seem to really help. No, Ratchet. Aha, new card. Spitting. Ooh, yes. Ooh, another card set. Oh my god, can that guy shut up about that? I don't want the Groovitron. Seems like it. Let's go over here. And then boom. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, about to say, did I just do something? The hell did I just get? Oh. Can I just, like, breathe in space now? Oh, I can. I said in space. Oh my god, there's my dad. That's annoying me. Even when my dad calls me that. Can I finally breathe? Yes, I can breathe. I can breathe underwater. I can breathe underwater. I don't know how I can breathe underwater because it doesn't even look like. I don't know. I'll do this in my free time. Optional. Find a way to the top of the waterfall. The top of the waterfall. What? That? No, that's not the top of the waterfall. Where am I going then? Yeah, where am I going? Find a way to the top of the waterfall. I'll do that in my free time too. Unless you guys want me to live stream it, which I would live stream it. I would. Hello, go faster. You can go faster in this. Okay, you can grab onto this. Alright. What waterfall are we talking about? I don't know. But guys, this is gonna do it for today's episode. Well, one of the two today's episodes, because I promise, wait. Do I have enough bolts? Yeah, I have, not bolts, but I have this. Holo cards. No, I don't want more holo cards. Why not? I need it anyways. Just checking, did anybody? Nope, nobody invited. Nowhere. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more Ratchet & Clank, even though I'm giving you more today, please leave a like and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Epic.